the trouble.
Broken rib on me. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
We test our defenses.
And our defenders.
Bruce?
Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord Watch's name. Seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Go on, right, brother. Just having a laugh. You know, I love snapping off heads.
Is that a sword to seek?
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
Right, man, go the hell away. I hate you.
This fortress is ours, and we shall have it back.
No, I'm gonna kill you. Hello, guys, and welcome to the channel, by the way. I wasn't planning on actually recording. I need to shoot him in the head.
Let's see what you got.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill you.
I'm not impressed.
What the? Come on. Let's shoot you in the freaking head. He's enraged. Alright, he's dead. Thank gosh. Sorry, you guys joined right in the... Ooh, okay. I need your health. Come on. I'm trying. Drop it down. Okay, he's dead. Thank gosh. I think I'm gonna capture him.
I am your master. Yes, master.
You're gonna retreat.
They are targeting the inner gate. If these orcs reach the keep, then that is where they will die.
He's way too low for me to even capture, so let's just go.
Get
Take that. Ow. Okay. My guys are doing it at least. I don't think so.
Poor warrior and a shoddy leader, Ranger. You're damned inconsiderate.
Okay, he's dead. One more to go, right? Come on, don't, no. Wow, holy crap. He died. I tried, dude. Heal up, there we go. All right, I'm gonna kill this dude. Yeah, give me your freaking legendary. Give me it now. That hurt. I lost one guy. Let's look at our inventory real quick though. Holy crap. We can get rid of that. Woohoo. Yeah, we're gonna get you definitely use that. What is this? Kill frozen captain. Your stealth attacks always apply frost. Oh, I gotta keep that. I'll just destroy that one that way. Okay, new bow. Technically, it's a new bow, but we're gonna destroy it anyways. Ooh, what is that? Is that, which one do I have on now? I have the 29. Ooh, I have to use that one. It's definitely of a higher quality. We can destroy that. New ring. Don't think so. Okay. So I wasn't planning on recording this. I thought it was just going to be a measly mission, but I guess it isn't.
This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
We lost a dude, but I gained another one.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own.
Oh no!
It is.
So I'm gonna have to kill him. Is what you're saying? Oh, you best believe I'm gonna kill him. Fuck me. We lost a region, we gained a region, we lost a region. Yeah, we are. I'm already pinning that right now. Do I have anybody? I do. I'm going straight after him. I'm already doing that. Like, screw everything else. I'm gonna kill him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted. All who resist will be made an example of.
Bruce will pay for his betrayal.
And it will be a warning to all who dare follow him.
I'm gonna kill him. Let's go. It don't matter. I'ma kill you.
Ranger! You've got trouble. Bruce is taking over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan. He stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like a blade. Sorry. The point is... the other orcs know that you had Bruce with your...
suffering now.
And they know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want him out to rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. I want to save him.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spin.
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area.
Defeat the guards, rescue all three followers.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
Let's grab this. Hold on, let's look at the inventory real quick. Yep. All right. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
Oh. He's dead. Wait, did I just kill the guide? I don't know. Give me some of your health.
I will follow you as always.
So up ahead is the last. Well, you know, you've been doing the counting.
Yes, I know.
Wait. What? What? Did he kill one of my... He did. What a douche. Now I'm really gonna have to,
Hey, aren't you the club that got struck down by a crab?
I'm ready for anything, my lord.
Don't you dare get enraged.
Well, guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, hello?
We are not done here. Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce. In his fortress. Your fortress. How did our owners that fortress? And the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views. I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah, I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
To get in.
Well, we don't need to get out.
Use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, please tell me I can kill this guy. As much as I love his, his character, I want to kill him.
So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring him here for some kind of reckoning. Brew along that little shrunk stain rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, mate. Yeah, we can have a real party, a right shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like pull the arms off the rain. Come on, boys.
Oh, you're arrowproof now? Oh, yes, yes, just do it. Killing them left and right here, man. Holy crap.
It's a bugger, Ranger. Wasn't supposed to go this way. You'll see me again. Sure as striking a cannibal.
Dude, your three people are just dying. Come on, no. I wanted to recruit one.
Enough.
Let's just gather up my spoils, I guess. Trying to get him over there. Wait. Oh yeah, I'm definitely killing the slave master then. Retreat back into the ranks. And there we go. A little sloppier than I liked it to be, but again.
Here, my enemies will find no weakness, no mercy, only the unassailable strength of my army.
Yeah. Once again, put right back where it was supposed to. Gear too, which is great. All right, I gotta figure out who I want to put as an overlord. I'm gonna promote you to overlord. Do I even have any war chiefs promoted and everything? Okay, guys. Well, with that, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode. Thank you guys for hanging out again on a couch, on a train, or on a plane, wherever you guys are. Thank you once again for hanging out. This is FredrickGaming, signing off. Mm-hmm.